restore the heart of the fathers to the sons. In the book of Zechariah, it says that the fathers are going to eat their sons. And the sons are eating their fathers. And that's what's happening to our generation. But alignment says, oh, how good it is for brothers to dwell together in unity. Psalm 133. It is like the oil that flows from Aaron's head down to his beard, down to his garment. So the way you get the oil in your life is being directly up under this man and this woman of God. Anthony, today for renewal, for reconnection, for reactivity, because an entire generation is depending upon you being in position. All right, listen to me. Let me ask you a question, Anthony. And be real. Just say no or yes. All right, be real. Do you feel, and I need to do this publicly. Some things you just got to do publicly. But do you feel that today is your day to be reconnected to the house of God and the things of God? What'd you say?
Say yes, sir.
All right, let's give God a praise for that. Yes, yes. Any, do you have anything before I pray over there?
I just wanted to share with the young people, many of you, first steps will be for you all to begin to forgive. Some of you need to forgive your parents. You've seen some of the mistakes. You've seen the abandonment. You've seen the downfalls. You've seen them fall. And sometimes you blame them. Sometimes even, you know, where you are, where you live, your condition, you blame them. But this is a time where you need to go before God and say, Lord, I just want to release them. Because they're learning just like you are. You're going to be a lifelong learner. You know, it takes a lifetime to become an adult. We're all still learning. So let's just raise our hands. I just want to pray that we would just open up, because none of us are perfect. Lord Jesus, we just ask that you would just help us to forgive our parents, oh God. Soften our hearts, oh God. We just release everything that they have done, even the wrong things that they said and spoken over our lives. We just give it to you, oh God. We ask that you would soften our hearts. Give us hearts of flesh so that we can feel you, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we just release it to you right now. We thank you for a fresh start. Bless our parents, oh God. Help them to do better, oh God. Help them to have successes in their lives. And we thank you, oh God, and we will even pray for our parents and encourage them, oh God. Use us, oh God, even this young generation, to be a blessing to those who are raising us today. We thank you, oh God. We thank you for your forgiveness. Thank you for releasing them. Thank you for a new thing that you're doing in our family's lives. In Jesus' precious name, amen.
Amen. Person, lay hands on your own self. Lay hands on your own self. Lay hands on yourself. And I want you to command something. I want you to say, fire. Oh, come on now. Wait a minute. That sounds like somebody. That didn't sound like we're not. Say, fire.
Fire.
your name off Abram unless you can't come. Would you hear this? That there's something down on the inside of you. On the inside of you that says that I'm greater than what I perceive myself. And I haven't walked in it. There's been forces that have come against me that makes me feel like nothing. A little. It makes me feel ashamed because I don't have whatever. But in spite of that, you feel